Jen, ngayon gagawa po tayo ng bibingka using glutinous flour. So, as usual guys, strain muna natin. So, ayan, ito na guys, yung ating finished product. So, yummy!